Ringo Motor Vlog. We in the streets. What are we going to talk about tonight? Let's see. As we ride, we're going to get into some subject matters. It's about 60 degrees. It's fairly nice. I hope this bridge is open. So, we on the Brooklyn Bridge, heading out to the city. What we want to talk about, brothers, is your hobbies, activity, and women. There's a time and there's a place for all of these activities, but as men, we supposed to have things that we do that keep us happy, that keep us busy. And one of those things is actually doing something fun. It's a helicopter over here. As men, we gotta stay focused on our grind, on things that we actually do. It's very important. For a lot of us brothers, we stay focused on a lot of petty issues. You got guys thinking about women all day. And don't get me wrong, there's a time and there's a place. I mean, every one of you guys should be talking to a lady. I'm not saying don't talk to women, but what do you guys do outside of your 9-to-5? Like, what do you do outside of your business? Like, what do you do as a man? Like, what kind of activities are you into? Because most guys, all they do is think about women all day. That's all they seem to think about. They can't even be regular. They can't even do regular stuff like, you know, go to a park, chill, go bike riding, go mountain climbing, something. It's practically 12 midnight. Probably going on midnight. Saturday night, but it's probably about to be 12 a.m. in the morning. And what do? I come out. So I can get some air. That's how I move. Let me get in front of this car because this guy is like, he's playing around. So yeah, you got a lot of guys, they out here, but they're not really focusing on nothing. All they doing is talking about women online, this and that, women in America ain't shit, and all of this dumb stuff. That's because you brothers are not really out doing nothing. That's the way I see it. It's like, y'all just sitting down, watching everybody else win. And then getting mad because you're not in the game. You know, we got a lot of things to talk about tonight. Why dudes are so focused on women and they're not focused on who they are as men. Like, it don't make sense. This is why I keep telling you guys, if you're focused on who you are, women, they're gonna just come to you because it's like, you're focusing on what you gotta do. But if you're constantly thinking about women all day, and you're not really building you, then why would a woman show any sort of interest in you? You're not even about nothing. You're not doing nothing productive. You don't got no hobbies. All you're doing is crying all day. I'm not saying all brothers do that, but a lot of brothers do. This is why you have so many social media groups where you have guys just crying all day. They come onto these social media groups crying about all the women that left them, crying about how bad it is in America, women ain't no good. I'm like, there's no way that you guys are out and about in the city. You guys ain't doing nothing. Like, this crowd out here, there's a bunch of women out here. But I'm not focused on them. I'm focused on my own time. I'm focusing on what I gotta do. Look at all the streets, come on, man. It's filled out here with people. This is New York. And as a rider on a scooter, you gotta watch all these cars because they not watching you. Most of them can't even see. Just keeping it a buck. A lot of these people can't see shit. And a lot of them can't drive. But again, as men, what are you doing with your time? Where are you spending your time? Like you got a lot of dudes, they spend all their day online watching porn when they could be real with a real woman. Like, I don't understand that math. That don't even make any sense. I mean, look around you. These dudes online talking about ain't no women out here, this and that. You got women all out here. You got women all around. So it's like, what the hell going on, man? Right now the city is packed. Everybody's outside. It's about 60 degrees. Come on. Can't be more better than that. When I tell you this, there's women all out here. But it's not about them, bro. It's about you guys doing what you do so that you can maintain who you are. It's about you maintaining your goals and doing what you gotta do. Escort in front of me. This light is blinding me. He don't look like he's having an emergency. He's going mad slow. Trying to get him out of my way. Right, blind. But I guess it makes for some good footage, I guess, right? I hope he turned that damn corner. Cause this don't look like no emergency. As I was saying, guys, you have to really focus on you and don't let women be such a distraction to the point where you can't even be who you are. Notice when I go on this side is when he turned the corner. So I'm trying to get out of his way. But it's like he was in the way the whole time. But yeah, guys, you know, you gotta really have something that you do as men. It's very important that you move that way. It's very important that you actually have something that you do. Because a lot of guys don't have that. All they do is spend all their days online arguing and fussing and fighting while the whole world is out there living their life. Thanks a lot, bro. It's like the whole world is living their life, doing their thing, and you out here worrying about this and that and all this other stuff. It's crazy, man. And I'm talking to you guys so that you know. This is crazy. Dudes are literally saying, oh, ain't no women out here. It's dead out here. It's crazy, ain't no women in America. The women is trash. Like, fam, are you serious? Mm-hmm. Are you serious, bro? Right now, we in Manhattan, 34th Street, to be quite frank. Let me get out of this mess, man. I'd rather be in a street park, but it'd be too damn crowded, man. Like right here. That's New York for you right there. You see that shit? Live on camera. Dumbass can't even fucking see. Y'all seen that shit? That's New York. That's why I said you gotta watch them. Because they not watching you. Now what if I would have kept going? Dude would just ran right into me. I have a damn horn on my scooter. A real car horn. That's actually for motorcycles. But the dude hear it? Nope. That's the kind of world we live in, fam. That's why I say y'all gotta keep your eyes open when you're in the streets, and you gotta be safe. And whatever it is that you do, whether you a truck driver, you know what I'm saying, Uber driver, whatever your profession is, or just coming home from work, going to work, you know what I mean? Like, you have to be on the safe side, because you never know. You never know what's waiting out there. See these cars? It's crazy out here, man. This is what I gotta deal with. That's why a lot of times when I do these videos, people, they be wanting commentary and all of that. Sometimes I just wanna ride. I don't wanna talk. Because when you talking and riding at the same time, you're dealing with all of this. You know? You're talking and riding, you're dealing with a lot of drama. So we out here right now, 42nd Street, West 42nd Street right now. I cannot stand those tour buses. I don't know why everybody be up in that mess. We out here, man. That's why I keep telling you guys gotta get outside, get some damn air. Staying in the crib all day, fighting other YouTubers, going crazy. It's a waste of damn time. I ain't doing all of that mess. It's crowded out here, man. City that never sleeps. Now I can easily get around, but I'm gonna keep it cool. So yeah, guys, y'all gotta really be focused on what y'all do and have some other activities besides arguing on social media, and being pissed off with people all day. It's like a waste of time. Like, you know, it's crazy. I'd be watching some of these chats. People be arguing and going crazy. I'm like, yo, did you guys even get a woman, man? Like, man. Like, you know, like how when a woman, you know, like how when a woman is pissed off and got an attitude, right? Most dudes are the same way. You could tell when a dude, you know what I'm saying, he hasn't gotten no damn woman in a long ass time. So all he doing is arguing and beefing with other dudes, fighting all day. And you're like, what the hell is this dude so mad for? Cause dude is frustrated. He ain't getting no damn woman in a long time. Dude is frustrated, mad. He mad with everybody. So he don't have a problem beefing because he ain't getting no damn woman. Now, like I said, it's packed out here. But the passport guys are saying, hey, I'm going to another country because women in America are no good. Really? Are you serious? Fam, you just haven't found one yet. That's your problem. You haven't found a woman that really caught your interest, that really put it on to you. You haven't found that yet. So because of that, y'all be frustrated, mad at the whole damn world. Y'all don't even know what's going on. But at the end of the day, you know, you really have to just stay focused with what you do, man. Trying to get through this damn traffic, man. I wasn't expecting all this. And like I said, when you're doing this, you gotta watch everybody. Cause these people out here, man, they don't watch nothing. They ain't even watching y'all. You saw how I escaped damn near death back there trying to get through and whatnot. But it is what it is, man. You know? It just, that's a part of the game. That's a part of the way it goes, man. This is a slow street, man. And this is slowing me down. But I'm gonna still rock with it though. I'm gonna definitely still rock with that, man. Oh, let me get in the front, yo. All right. Yeah, so you guys gotta really focus on getting a plan of other things that you do. Get into some sort of sport. Don't live on social media all day. When I say social media, I'm talking about, oh shit, dude almost hit that dude right there. Look at him arguing. Look at this mess. Look at this. He's stupid, yo. These dudes are dumb. What's wrong with these people, yo? This is damn tiring, man. Let me go through here, man. I'm not even gonna be out here long. Tell you the truth, I'm not gonna be circling around trying to give y'all a tour. And this place is damn congested like this. This is why I gotta get out of New York, because it's too damn crowded, man. But yeah, back to the story, man. You got guys that are frustrated because they can't seem to attract women out here. And look at the scenery. Come on, man. Look at all the women. You got women, you got sisters, you got all sorts of stuff out here. And dudes are acting like ain't no women out here. I don't get that math. But see, while I'm out here, I'm not concerned with none of these broads. I'm not concerned with anything. If something pop off, it pops off. But at the end of the day, I'm not focused on that. It's crowded all over, yo. This shit is all fucked up. It's crazy. Even all up there, all that mess is tied up. Just nothing but bumper to bumper traffic. But this is where people go to when they come to New York. They come to this damn shithole called Times Square. Now, for you folks out there that might be not from New York, this might resonate with you, but at the end of the day, it's not really nothing to me. I could care less about all this. I'm more the type of dude that like to be in the studio. I like to be in the crib, doing what I gotta do. I don't care about nothing else. You know? Times Square. I was gonna go around back and forth, but I'm not doing all of that mess, man. It's too crowded out here. Too much people, too much traffic. I was gonna circle around, but I'm not wasting my time. I wanted to get y'all a tour, but it's too crowded out here, man. I figure if I come out late, that somehow the streets would be clear, but I forgot this is New York. It's like when you come out late, everybody come out late too. So you end up wasting your time. But you got a little glimpse of the city anyway. This crowd is all around, man. This is crazy. Boom, he almost got into a damn accident. But yeah, guys, there's really no way to put it, man. Y'all gotta free your mind from the matrix, all of the BS that's going on, because a lot of stuff that's happening in the world, and people, they just don't get it. It's like, it's like they just out here living. Now, I wouldn't even say living, they're existing. They're basically existing out here. They're not really living. They're not living their life. Some of you guys, I don't understand this, man. Damn, it's mad crowded out here, yo. This is crazy, yo. I'ma have to start listening to the radio and find out what's going on, man. This is slowing me down. get on the other side. I'm gonna have to get out of this damn street, man. This is damn too crowded. So this is what's causing the crowd. This is too much, man. Oh, here go a little way. A little passageway. Okay. So guys, you gotta get on task, man. Go get yourself something that you do on the side, man. Some sort of, I don't know, hobby or something, man. Something that you do. You know, it doesn't really matter, man. As long as you're doing something, man. You know, that's all that really matters, because you can't be out here frustrated and then you're listening to these passport clowns telling you, oh, you gotta get your passport, as if though that's gonna solve your problem. That's not gonna solve your problem, bro. Your problem is that you have a lot of free time and you're not really focused on producing. You're not doing anything productive other than thinking about women all day. Let me tell you something. When women see you guys doing something productive, right? They're gonna have a lot of interest in you because you're not a busybody that's just sitting on your tail crying all day. You're actually doing something with yourself and it makes you stand out. Believe it or not. When you're a busy guy, not necessarily busy wasting time, but busy being productive, right? You're showing women that number one, you're focused on other things that's important, and it's not just you complaining all day. You know, like when you think about it, people that are really busy, that got things going on for themselves, you can't really reach them, if you know what I mean. Like you can't really reach them and say, hey, I'm trying to get in touch with such and such and such. You really can't, because they're occupied with work. They're occupied with work. They're being productive. And they're not as easy accessible as you may think. And sometimes you got people that they want to, you know, interact with people, but it's like they got so many different things that they do, so many different responsibilities, they don't got time. So you guys have to really think about what I'm saying and be you got to really be occupied with being who you are and not let other things distract you. You know, a lot of you guys be feeling a sense of loneliness because you don't got a damn woman with you. And that's crazy. I gotta fix one of my lights. One of my lights is bugging. Yeah, so back to the story, guys. You must invest that time into being occupied, doing something that you like to do. Whether that be going to the park, getting some hoops, you know, taking up a hobby, playing video games. I don't know. Only you know. But don't be so preoccupied with women that you lose who you are in the process. But there's a lot of guys like that. It's a lot of guys who let themselves go, and it's like they don't exist no more. It's like they're in a different world of just complaining rather than trying to enjoy their life. It's a good night. Crowded. I would have liked to show you Central Park. You got snow bunnies in the front. Everybody out here having their little fun, except you guys. Y'all just busy complaining on social media about this and that. It's crazy out here. But that's how it is. Ah, man, it's copyright shit. Yeah. Y'all having fun? You see? Look, they having fun. You on social media, you on live. See? Was that hard to do? They out here having fun. You guys complaining about women this and women that. All this nonsense. Stuff is not making any sense. You guys supposed to be out here winning. Slow down, slow down. You know, sometimes I be doing my thing and I get carried away sometimes. Sometimes I gotta slow it down. Cause I be pushing it. You know. I should have stayed on the other side. Hope I don't get no copyright. More snow bunnies. But these passport bros keep saying that ain't nothing out here. All the women are gone. Ain't nothing here. They trash. Y'all crazy. Y'all trash. That's what it is. You guys are trash. There's no way. If I wanted to talk to women every damn day, I could. It's easy. Very, very easy. But that's not on my mind, man. What's on my mind is doing what I do, and that's about it, you know? This guy doing, man? Back on the Brooklyn Bridge. Mad crowd in the city, man. Thank you. Look at that bridge. It's crowded, man. I'm not sure if you can see it. I had hit 59 miles per hour. I had to back it up and slow it down a little bit. When it hit that speed, you can't be playing games. Okay, man. Big truck is about to turn. So guys, man, like I said 1,000 times, all I did was came out to get a spin. And look at all the things that I just finished showing you. Dude's talking about ain't no women out here. It's not even about the women, bro. It's about you guys just being active, you know. Get on your motorcycle, go take a spin. Get on your bike, go to a park. Grab something to drink and just kind of just chill, you know. You never know what comes out after that, man. Seriously. Got so many guys that are frustrated, and that's why these brothers be online. I'm now figuring this thing out. The reason why the majority of these dudes be online all day, you know, arguing about women and listening to passport bros, is because these guys can't pull women. That's the only reason why, man. There's no other way around this thing. There's no reason why men that got themselves together, that got a plan. There's no reason for you to be doing this. There's a woman out there that's for you guys, but because you're so thirsty, because you beat off every night, you pushing these women away. Things that you do so you can stay in the game. If not, you're gonna be like the majority of brothers that be bitter, mad, lonely, upset with the world, can't relate to women because you're afraid to get outside and actually enjoy yourself.